in the gate, all in and locked up. And they're off. And best away near the center is a door plunging out in front, showing speed is KP Wildcat, goes for a seam between runners up the inside, Superhuma. And as they go to the turn, moving forward is Fapien on the pace to second. It is a door out in front, flanked in second is Fapien. They came away by about two lengths to Kelpasso. And then a break in the field on the outside, Diaz Dancer going forward in fourth, 1.5 to KP Wildcat. Two lengths away, Superhuma got off the inside, followed by The Incident. Well back early, Shenandoah Queen. And on the inside is Babe Silver Slew, racing with the leader, door being pressed by Fapien. And going up wider on the track, Diaz Dancer, splitting horses Kelpasso. And they keep the pressure on the leader, Adore. The next bunch headed by Superhuma, coming through the pack quickly, Shenandoah Queen's made progress. On the inside, KP Wildcat tracks Shenandoah Queen in behind runners early on, still towards the center. The Incident at last is Babe Silver Slew, racing for the lead. Fapien putting the pressure on to take over now as they head into the turn. Fapien on the outside, Adore the rail. They lead by 3/4, Kelpasso. One away, KP Wildcat. On the outside, The Incident, followed by Shenandoah Queen, who's lost a touch of ground, but out in front, Fapien has to deal with Kelpasso. Adore giving ground on the inside a bit, and they came away. 1.5 to KP Wildcat. Fapien turns in front, taken on strongly by Kelpasso. Adore trying to fight back. It's Fapien narrowly in front. Kelpasso on the outside, then Adore there well ahead, and Fapien doing everything right. And down to the final 16th, Fapien holding out beautifully in the Harry Hansen. And what a return to the racetrack for Fapien. Fapien goes on to win. 1.5 lengths, Kelpasso. 3rd, Adore. The Incident was 4th, and then KP Wildcat.